We'll see how that goes. We'll switch the setup though, just in case it doesn't go as planned. Oh my god, what fight are we talking about here? Oh, look at all these low levels! Oh, wait, so, did anyone out there like, did anyone enjoy UFC yesterday? This is not complicated, you just don't know what you're looking at. Okay, and if you enjoyed it, did you pay for it? Yeah, the prelims were pretty good, and I think, like, well, pretty much everything was not bad, except for the co and main event. I mean, am I the only one here who thought Machida won all three rounds? I mean, I thought, I mean, takedowns cannot, why are they rated so high? I don't get it. I just don't fucking get it, man. I like how Dana White is like, well, that's what you get for leaving it in the judges' hands. Well, why don't you get some new fucking judges, asshole? My god. Ugh. Like, what? No, you know what that, what Machida and Davis reminds me of? It reminds me of Namfan and Leonard Garcia. When Leonard Garcia, I thought, got his shit pushed in, but I guess he got points for swinging at mosquitoes or shadow boxing or whatever. I was so pissed when Namfan lost that fight too. I was like, what the fuck fight are you watching? It's like, I guess if you swing 500 times and miss 490 of them, I guess it counts as aggressiveness and octagon control.
There's a Firefly base close by. Be careful and stick together.
I've never played this multiplayer with just my TV speakers before, so this should be odd.
Go, 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 get the supplies.
Plus, I'm watching the chat. I'm not actually expecting to do any good tonight, so if you're looking to see some baller Last of Us skills, you're gonna have to wait until the live session gets all posted up. This is just sort of for funsies right now, you know what I'm saying? Bit too loud.
Alright, man, I'm good to go.
God damn. Hold on. I dropped it to half, but I guess half is too loud.
All done, let's go.
We'll try like 25%.
Good to go.
I ain't gotta turn up my TV volume, man. I'm not getting flanked. People in this game play like bitches. There is no aggression in this game. That's what I'm here for. I live to serve. At least on Twitch, I ain't getting those pixelation problems and shit. Oh shit, I can make another nail bat after I am done with this one. Look at that. That is 4 guaranteed kills right there. Well, 4 guaranteed downs. I mean, look at this fucking idiot just crouching all over the place. Well, there actually might be people up here.
Thanks.
Oh my god, my teammate gave me a smoke bomb. Fuck yeah. Alright, I'm going in. Let's see if there's nail bomb. Nope, no nail bomb. Up there, speak of the devil. Fuck that shit. Oh shit, man. Molotov or save for a nail bat? What do you guys think? Oh god, well, they're all in here. Shit.
Cover me.
I'm going in. Surprise, bitch! Oh god, what a fucking idiot. Oh, you're trying to fucking Molotov. Hey, he steals my kill! Oh, that dead. Motherfucker! I should totally let him blow up. Blow up. Oh, he is so lucky, he has no idea.
All done, let's go.
By the way, how's the quality on this stream? Is it good? I see. Alright, you guys are calling for Molotov. We'll do it.
All done, let's go.
Man, what is, am I on the team that like always crown, holy shit, we just did a circle around the map and only I only saw one guy. Hey, look at that, some alcohol, yeah. Oh, see you, guy. Hey, look at that, I'll be taking that. Oh, he's up. Oh shit, what is he doing up there? Get off there, get the fuck back down. Best troll my ass. So either like everyone on their team is using covert training, or we are just like going in circles and shit. Why would I watch the Hall of Fame game? Why would I do that? A waste of time.
Hey, watch.
I was watching the Megalodon documentary. I also really enjoyed the like super fast, like highly dramatized claimers that they had at the very end. Is that? Are you the real Spoonerism? I see the real Spoonerism is a turbo nerd. Oh my god, what is he doing?
Turret!
I'm going in! Set fire to your ass, bitch! Oh god, he just dropped a fucking nail bomb on my shit. Save me, help! Alan, you know what to do.
Man, keep breathing. I got this.
No, don't revive him. He doesn't deserve it. No.
Get your ass up.
They've all been on top. We've been wiped out. Hey, if Spoon wants to play, I mean, he is more than welcome to join. People and their fucking proximity bomb bullshit. Battlefield, terrible. Hey, I can make another Molotov.
All done. Let's go.
Is this guy like actually shooting at someone, or is he missing all the fucking time? Fuck your shit! Look at creeping around with a damn Molotov.
Fucker ain't getting up.
Did he just? Uh-oh, they're sitting on a nail ball. Oh my god, with the good stuff. Game of good- Oh, I got both of them, chug piss assholes! Get acquainted with the damn round. Oh shit, I can still heal- Oh goddamn, you're right, I need to heal people. I didn't get him, coach. I'm getting me some body armor.
Good to go.
I bet this asshole's up top. Oh, found him. I see you.
Try some smoke on for
Govern
size.
For some smoke.
Uniform.
Get your ass over. What is he doing? Go ahead and take that. Get acquainted with my paper leg, boy. Oh god, I've been Molotov. Where? Oh no. There's my perfectly. Did they really go to chase that fucking guy? Save me, Alan! Alan's not gonna save me. He's let me down twice now. Oh, wow. Watch Alan go down and walk into that fucking nail bomb. He's going right into it. He's walking away. God damn it.
All done, let's go.
Only use me Molotov stories. Bad news is I lost my bat. Good news is I have another nail bomb. This here's a nail bomb.
Thanks.
Oh shit, I got another nail bomb. Sweet.
I'm set. Watch your ass.
That motherfucker just tried to nail bomb me. Or Molotov me, chug piss, faggot. Oh shit, I just said a bad word. My bad, I'm sorry. Oh, preempted that one? Oh my god. Oh shit, man. I forget, I'm recording. I'm live, I can't be saying those words, that's my bad. when I get excited, I can't control myself sometimes.
Good to go.
Is there another motherfucker in? Yes, there is. Oh god. Oh, right in the off goes his pretty little head. God damn!
Cover me. I gotta patch up.
Someone just throw another smoke bomb. What is going? There better not be a nail bomb in here. What the fuck? Piece of shit! Punch his shit out! Look at that. Fists are better than guns. You heard it here first. Oh god, I've been flanked. No. Oh my god.
Down one uniform.
As it turns out, it's kind of hard to pay attention to the game. Shit. It's okay, someone rage quit, though, on their team. Hey, I still got my helmet. Oh, boy. I need to, like, start healing people. I forget I'm on a mission to fight dysentery. Very scary stuff. What the fuck is going on in here? Oh my god. Throwing a nail bomb in. Oh my god, he's getting flanked with a shotgun. Oh my god, he's not gonna know on top of his feet! Hey, get over here, guy. I need to heal you. Get over here, give me points!
I'm down!
What the hell happened up here? I got you, brother.
Keep breathing. I got this.
Let's go. Get back in there.
I think we are getting kind of flanked right now or something. Oh my god, what is going on down here? Oh, did he just get shipped? What are you doing, Brusty Nut? Save him! Wow, Rusty Nut is like the worst teammate ever. Sitting here hearing the gurgles of fucking slaughter, and he's just, well, I'm just gonna keep watching these stairs. Someone's gonna come up here sooner or later.
Good to go.
Yeah, well, he is level 3, so I guess I should give him the benefit of the doubt. I shouldn't be so mean. I can't make jack shit. Man, ammo.
All done, let's go.
Oh, heals. I got it. Oh, Rusty Nut, can he get him with the Molotov? Oh shit, I just tried to switch.
Shit.
I know what to do. They ain't ready for this. Oh god, I'm not ready for that smoke bomb either. Just shot his bitch ass in the face. He just tried to fucking point blank. Get your ass over here, boy. Oh god, I'm getting fucking beat stick for the bat! Oh no. Rusty Nut, get him! Oh, he got him! Look at him! Come on, give me the revive. Oh my god, he revived me. I was gonna try to flank, but I'm gonna steal his kill just because I can. Thank you.
Fucker ain't getting up.
I need the points. Let's see here. Can I do anything? No, I'm gonna buy ammo.
Good to go. Bastards are on their last legs. Good to go.
Alright, I'm dropping down this time. I ain't ready for this. Yep, here we go. I'm gonna be trying to shift people and shit. Well, never mind, I'll have to settle for shooting the ball sack. He turned around, I was scared. What the fuck? Wish I knew what killed that teammate. Oh my god, I'm gonna make me a smoke bomb.
All done, let's go.
Oh my god, Rusty Nut smells blood. He's wait. Maybe not. Maybe I spoke too soon. Oh, he's dead. Did he just, like, try to shoot a nail? Oh, God. Oh, my God. Explosions everywhere. Sliminator, send help. That's okay. First place, I win. I think Rusty Nut was the glue that held that team together. Stronger than all the duct tape in the land. That's how good he is. Recommend this game for what? Single player or multiplayer or both? What are we talking about here? Both. I like the single player. I gave it a solid 8 out of 10. And the multiplayer is not something I would take seriously. And if you can do that, you'd probably have fun with it too. I think I finished my healing mission in one go. Yeah. I heard the God of War multiplayer chugged piss, so I'm not touching that. That depends on what Final Fantasy we're talking about, because if we're talking like Final Fantasy 13, then I think the conversation here is done. Was okay. Are you? Oh my god, look at the 179. That's too much. That's a lot. That is a lot of multiplayer. I'm not gonna be able to make my Clash of Tom shit. Well, maybe. Nope, I didn't make it in time. I hope it puts like all the guys who are like above level 40 on one team, and then I get stuck with the level 2. Oh yeah, yep. I just love that Kingdom Hearts so much. Oh, the Turbo Nerds on my team! Fuck you!
Heard there are supplies in the area, but there's
we're gonna win so hard.
We got this.
I already talked about the next gen stuff. Someone link that gen. Actually, never mind. You can't link in chat. I forgot. My bad.
Firefly, watch yourself!
Oh, he got fucked up right in the head. I got fucked up too. I think Turbo Nerd just ran into. I think he just after I got gatted down, I think he just ran in there. Like, I gotta avenge him quick! Oh shit, I am playing with Taylor Swift. You guys weren't just talking about that for random reasons, huh? Go get him, Taylor Swift. That's all you. Oh, right in the head. Oh god, he is done! Look, headshot champion right here. The bad news is I'm out of ammo. Oh, look at Taylor Swift go! Oh, she's got the skills to pay them bills.
Uniform down.
Wow, he got fucked up. Oh god, I gotta reload, shit! Hold on, I gotta heal myself first, I'm more important.
Wait a sec, I'll fix you up.
Get him, Taylor Swift, watch my back!
Come on, get your ass up!
Uniform! Down one turret!
Got him, coach!
Come on now, keep breathing, I got this!
Dead!
Keep breathing, I got this!
I am completely out of ammo. Well, not anymore. Hold on. I need a break!
Watch my ass. All done. Let's go.
I'm not quite sure how smart upgrading my thing was at that particular time. Oh, God.
I'm all done.
Turn!
Oh, God, he juked me! Running away out of ammo. Peace! Peacing out, bitches. Run! I gotta get ammo bad.
Smoke, watch it!
I wonder if these teammates notice this red dot fucking tailing my shit right now. Here we go, this is what I need. Oh my god, I found them all. Listen mode is too good. I have all this duct tape and no bats. What the fuck? I know what to do. Oh, come in here.
Uniform! One down!
Oh, got him, coach. I'm gonna go revive him. Be brave. Look at this guy. Teammate extraordinaire. Look at that. Baiting like a champ. Oh, he walked into a nail bomb. So
I'm down.
Keep breathing. I got this.
Why are we talking about Kanye?
Come on, get your ass up.
Uh.
Give me a sec.
All done. Let's go.
Hey, watch my ass.
All right, good to go.
Good to go.
All done. Let's go.
Hey, I'm all about that K-pop.
We're good to go.
I'm not opposed to it.
Hey, look out. We've got a rifle. We're good to go.
Uniform! Oh, God. Oh, got them both. Let's see if I can go for the reaper. Oh, he's running away. He knows what to do. Go get him. Swarm him with that. Oh, God, he walked into that.
I'm down.
You need to walk around the corner, buddy. Closer to me.
Wait a sec. I'll fix you up.
Nail bomb wasn't even close.
Get back in there.
My dad hailed from Vietnam. Oh God, I just walked into a fucking nail bomb! Hey, look at that, the high level guy's a healer. Cool, dude.
Hey, watch my ass. Good to go.
Thanks.
Damn, man. I got 8 downs. What to do? I'm sure he's the real deal. Actual part of FaZe. Maybe they're branching out. Who knows?
I'm all done. Let's go.
Yes.
Oh shit! There's a guy like camping way out in the distance.
Look out! He's got a rifle.
Got him.
Look out!
Holy shit, he has got a fucking semi-automatic sniper rifle he's trying to spam me with.
Hunter, over there!
Got him. He should have healed when he had the chance. Now they both dead.
All done. Let's go.
That one's dead!
They're both dead? Yes, they are. Look at me fucking killing like a champ.
Hold up. Let's go.
Wow, their whole team rage quit.
Damn.
Well, not their whole team, but a lot of them. Semi-auto is a 2-shot kill to the face, 3-shot kill anywhere else.
Look out! He's got a rifle! Turn it down!
Oh, yeah, I lit his shit up! What the fuck was that? What, is he in here too? I just think we got some good teamwork up in this beat. Hey man, shoot! No!
Uniform!
Oh, he just got nail batted.
I'll fix you up.
Not cheap.
All done. Let's go.
Headshots mattering in this game, I wouldn't take lightly. I wouldn't take it too seriously because there's view kick in this game. And view kick is fucking stupid. And that is one of the main reasons why I wouldn't take this game seriously. View kick is cancer.
All done, let's go.
Oh shit, I had a Molotov. I have 2 of them. Look at all these messages, people trying to get famous on my stream and shit.
These fuckers left.
That was a slaughter of the worst kind. I could turn them off, but I think at this point, it would be pretty entertaining. Yeah, I think there's a lot of people playing this game, but you guys have earned yourself a commercial. Hey, it was the end of the round. You can't say that commercial came out of nowhere. Well, considering I just did two, count them, two rounds, if you're going to whine about a 30-second commercial, I mean, I don't know what else to say. I tried to change it, but... I tried to change it, but I forgot. My bad. Now I can't do it for another 8 minutes. Oh my, look at these people. Now we're just getting ridiculous. I don't know why they're bothering. Why can't they just say this stuff in the chat? I give God of War Ascension a solid 6.5. Above average game. I'm not using a shotgun on this map. Fuck this shit. Well, speaking of the new Devil May Cry, since I did the Bloody Palace for DMC4 yesterday, how does DMC, the new one, compare to DMC4? Is it, like, as fun? Oh, that is a brilliant fucking name, by Miley Cyrus 420. Bitch looks like she's on PCP or something.
Tourist,
hardcore.
They ain't getting our shit.
What the fuck happened?
We got this.
I might have to. I might have to turn. Turn this shit off at this rate. God damn.
Watch my ass.
People are scary.
All done. Let's go.
How long till Miley Cyrus turns into Amanda Bynes? What do we got? Taking bets.
Good to go.
I want Drake to destroy my vagina. Oh,
down.
Fucked him up. Damn! Oh. 1 month. Why am I getting answers to my questions in the form... Like, what is this?
All done. Let's go. Boom.
Love touching. I don't think I want to touch anything that you have come near, buddy. Yeah, I don't get why she thinks like. How looking like a dyke is supposed to make her like independent and sexy and grown up. I mean, she is fucking crazy. I don't know why I'm talking about Miley Cyrus, because that just makes me sound like a fucking creeper.
Cover me.
Let's change the topic here.
All done.
Hutch does touch kids. I have video proof that he does. What was that?
I'm down.
Wait a sec. I'll fix you up.
But she used to be a kid.
Get back
not
in
too
there.
Long ago, so it is pretty creepy. I am so... This motherfucker's trying to get ready to Molotov me. I'm on to him. Oh, he's gonna sit on a nail bomb. Oh, that's speak of the fucking devil. More nail bombs.
Hey, tourist, over there!
All right. These messages are getting a little ridiculous. Can I get back here? No, I can't.
Potter.
Hey, Molotov, bitch!
Firefly!
He lived? Really? He lived through that? What the fuck?
All done. Let's go.
All right, man, I'm good to go.
When was the Disney Channel ever good? Come on now. He's gonna get nail bombed. Oh, you are a lucky guy. Alright, I'm turning this shit off. You guys had your fun. You ruined it. Oh, I have to quit the game. Oh, god damn it. Looks like we'll have to deal with for a little bit longer. I used to get boomerang, but I don't get it anymore. What do? It took that shit away from me.
Hey, right there! Uniform! One down!
Oh, someone rage quit. He's had enough. I do have DirecTV.
Cover me.
I like how much shit I'm getting out of these boxes. I'm not really doing anything.
Watch my ass.
More Molotov, yes! I get three of them. As far as I'm concerned, I think most TV is ass.
That one's dead.
What the fuck is Sosa? How do you notice my dish? Oh my god, you guys are fucking creepy.
Give me a sec.
Surprise anyone remembers that.
Give me a sec.
Alright, man, I'm good to go.
Alright, good to go.
I don't know when new Top Gear is on. TV is dumb. Commercials are a bitch. Streaming is ad-free. Yeah.
Fuckers down.
Shark Week is already stupid with that Megalodon bullshit. Why have I not? What is
Wait
what
up.
Is going on?
Good to go.
Geek Week? I've never watched anything that YouTube has ever done.
Uniform!
Uniform down!
Oh, fuck them all up, look at that. All this waiting was leading up to that moment. I got a chrome trash can, of course my shit is stocked. Nah, I'm kidding, I don't have a... I wish I had a chrome trash can, I should actually look into that. Birthday gift to myself.
Watch my ass.
Let's go. Alright, man, I'm good to go.
Oh my god, I'm going for some flank action here. Oh, don't sprint, you idiot! Oh, that was right in the face. Sucks to be him.
Hey, look! Firefly! Just yourself!
Firefly, watch yourself!
I don't think he... No, there's no way he could have tossed it that... Oh, got him! What the fuck? He's phasing through the ground! Fuck yeah, I'm all about that Molotov spamming. Asking me if there's cat in my cake. Who do you think I am? Of course there is. I can make another one. Sweet!
Good to go.
I won't stop the stream over the messages. I'm just gonna turn off the notifications after this game is done. Look at this bitch running.
Smoke out!
Time to spam smoke. I'm gonna fuck up everyone!
Fuck. I think I'm going like this.
Oh yeah, I'm sure you're a spoon. I believe it. That's believable.
Keep breathing. I got this.
I thought he killed him.
Oh, he's dead.
Hey, score turbo nerd.
Well done, let's go.
Yeah, people do some pretty pathetic things when it comes to getting my attention. I've been trying to get into a position where I can use the nail bed, but it's not working out so well.
Good to go.
Opinions on paint lane? Why do I get asking me questions about ridiculous random shit like I'm supposed to know what the fuck you talking about?
Down one turret.
Down one uniform.
You mad, bitch? Oh, what the fuck?
Just a handful of them. Let's finish them off.
He just bled out like a chump piece of shit. No. My clan is getting hungry.
Dysentery outbreak over here!
Alright, yeah, join the nation! Hold on, we gotta get rid of these messages. This is going too far. Too far. I silence whoever I damn well please. But I can give you guys a commercial. Yeah. Let's see. Where is it? Settings, system settings, I think. Notifications, do not display, do not display. That's it, right? Oh shit, I just showed a naked butt on stream. Whoops! It's the, this background came with, God of War Ascension. The Collector's Edition, I think. Like I give a shit if my time is wrong. I can't give you more ads for another 8 minutes, sorry. Actually, the best thing about the Collector's Edition of God of War Ascension is that it came with a, it came with a Kratos action figure. Well, not an action figure, but like a little figurine statue. It's pretty fucking swanky, I have to say. It was worth the extra $20 just for that. I always go with NVIDIA. I'm an NVIDIA fanboy. Nerd? That's not very nice. They can't do anything, it's art. It's not like I showed you porn, god damn. Let's see here. We need some shotgun action. Fund my war against dogs. Just gouge their eyes out with chopsticks. Isn't every young Asian lad taught how to do that? Waste my money on killing dogs. I was bred to destroy dogs. Come on. Get that shit out of here. Oh god, it's Lakeside. I'm just gonna keep using the same fucking class. Yes, stacking marbles, yep, teaches us the art of balance. Hey, if someone offered me some cooked dog, I would try it. Hey man, animals were bred to be eaten. Let's be real here. Chewy and tasteless.
Watch yourselves.
What, did you, like, get a dog off around here?
We got
this. I don't know. I've never had dogs, so I can't really say. Dogs are meant for kicking and eating and chewing. Petting and loving. Get that sentimental bullshit out of here. God,
there's
so many people. I popped him in the head for his troubles, like a little bitch. And I'm gone.
Good to go.
I don't know why fucking people love dogs so much. I mean, I've had nothing but bad experience with dogs. My fucking I was at this kid's house once, trying to play on his trampoline, and this motherfucker's dog came up and tried to bite my leg off. Stupid sack of garbage. And plus, like a month ago, this was even more recent, I'm trying to walk home from the park after my jog, and these two fucking dogs start just yapping at me. One of them tried to bite me, and I kicked it in the face.
That's one down.
Top that bitch to run off quick. I guess it wanted the trouser snake. Wonder if dogs can smell how long people's schlongs are. Oh, so terrible.
All done, let's go.
Oh god damn! What the fuck is he doing? Oh, look at those clutch reactions, trying to sneak up on me.
Wait up. We're good to go.
I would have liked to have curb stomped it, but it ran away. Like the chunk piece of shit that it was, so I'm sorry. No bueno on that front.
All done, let's go.
Careful now, it's a firefly!
Oh wait, I'm a bandit. Oops. Is that a med kit up there? What are you looking at, guy? I would not play Dead Island solo. Dead Island is not a solo game. So if you want to play Dead Island, I recommend you do it with friends.
That one.
Peace, bitch! Oh, damn, he's dead.
Try some smoke on for size.
Oh, what the fuck was that? I shot him in the head. Oh, I got three of them. Chumps in their nail bombs. New Batman doesn't have Kevin Conroy? Are you kidding me? That's dumb. What, did he just not want to do it, or what? Like, what's the deal? Saints Row 4, never heard of it. They didn't want him? Are you trying to poop on people's 90s childhoods? Lame. Bag of tricks, not a whole lot. Did he just get nail bombed? I think he did. Oh, way to sprint all over the place, guy. Now they know where you are.
Jeez. Firefly, watch yourself! One down. That one's dead!
Yep, don't come here thinking you can get a inside scoop as to what I'm going to do in the future, because nope, not gonna happen. Fuck you and fuck your nail bat, douche! Get pooped on! Oh, goddamn, Crack, oh, look at Crack Attack go, he is pissed!
Good to go. Uniform!
Bitch tried to fucking Molotov me.
Keep breathing. I got this.
Come on, coward, get back in there!
I love when I fucking save someone's ass. I should totally let his ass die. Teach Crack Attack some manners.
Wait a second, I'll fix you up.
Now get your ass up! Cover me, gotta patch up!
And I died to a Molotov through a wall. Molotovs are so bro. VDFB is number one, I do agree. What is going on up here? Jeez. I'll steal his kill because I'm bro like that. He got nail batted. Fuck you. Who's the creeper with? Surprise, bitch! Bruce needs ammo and he needs it bad. Oh wait, I have ammo. Never mind. Daskrelator? That's a blast from the past.
That one's dead! Keep breathing.
Back in there!
All done, let's go.
He tried to follow top me, not
let's
today.
Finish him off.
I'm gonna watch him get burned.
Fucker ain't getting up.
What an idiot. Not like he had much of a choice anyway.
Bomb set, watch your ass!
Try some smoke!
Oh no, why did the melee go for him? Stupid game. Well, I'm not dead, so.
Wait a sec, I'm fixing you up. Go on, get back in there. Shit, I have to wrap this up. Give me a sec.
What to do with Exkel's bag of goodies?
No,
they're down
go.
To one guy. Bunch of rage quitters. Well, only one of them, never mind. Lots of people have YouTube channels.
Good to go.
Hey, Action 52, those developers, they wanted to make, like, toys and, like, comic books and have a TV show. It's unfortunately for them, it didn't quite pan out as planned. Very serious. You can look this stuff up. They had plans for like global domination. And I think I'm not sure if it was like Action 52. I think it was more specifically the Cheetah Men stuff. Like they wanted to like compete with the Ninja Turtles and shit. But yeah, they had some very grandiose plans. This guy is camping with Covert 3. What a chop. Just like wait it out for 3 minutes. I didn't even know this area was back here. Why does nothing ever happen back here? Look at Crack Attack. He smells blood and he wants it. This guy, holy shit! My bad, Kraken. Oh my god, I cannot hit him for serious. Fuck it, I'll shiv him in the face.
Yeah, 13 deaths, 11 executions, fuck yeah!
Who the fuck? Accuracy is overrated, I'm still number one. Yes, gets less hungry. I don't teabag. That shit's for lamers. By the way, I have another commercial. It's always time for ad time. I want to play a smaller map. Yeah, Breaking Bad's pretty fun. Any show that can make putting water in a train intense has to be pretty fucking good. Later, Muffin Man. Thanks for coming out, brother. Appreciate it. Sniping in this game is stupid because even if you hit them in the head, they just get downed, and I don't see the point. What up, high school? Yeah. I'm going to UFC 166, yeah! Got me some good tickets. Lower level, bitches. Row J. What the fuck? I'm sick of playing this damn map. Quick scoping. Yeah, that's my problem. I just need to sprint all over the place and then fucking zoom in and pull the trigger and hope for the best. Joe Lozon always puts on good fights. I don't think I've seen a shitty fight of his. Hey, just because you know I'm in row J, you don't know what section I'm in. Oh, you didn't think about that. Shivs don't last long enough. They only get 2 hits. Look, man. It takes a pretty brave man to tattoo a giant cock on his chest for everyone to see. And given his profession of choice, you know, MMA and the wrestling, I mean, more power to him. I mean, I'm not gonna tell him he's wrong. I mean, if you want to, feel free. Oh, he just got headshot like a bitch. Oh my god, my whole team is dead.
Get your ass up.
He just fell on his ass. I'm peacing out, bitch. Just stop sprinting around, you idiot. Oh my god. Hey, what a surprise. He's dead. Oh my god. Yeah, I think. let's not talk about Woody here, okay? Two completely different people. I mean, I'm not out to give people advice about their grub snakes. I mean, I'm more than happy to talk about my own from time to time, but I think we provide different services.
Hey guys, get a quick tip quickie here! Banana leaf can't be shot through GoPro, you!
Not shots fired, you people make. People are exaggerating a little too much. That'll last long, you just jerk off before you do it. Bam, look at that! Instant stamina. Oh my god, my team is getting their ass kicked.
Uniform!
See if he falls for this. Oh my god, it didn't work! It didn't work!
Down one tourist!
No! There's too many! Look at what the fuck! They're not low levels, I don't know why they're getting their shit kicked in. I think it's gonna be one of those games where I sort of sit in the corner and do a whole lot of nothing. Like, what is, like, look at this guy fucking squatting in the damn woods. Does a noob, if a noob takes a shit in the woods, did it really happen? Lol.
Wait up.
And now he's sprinting. Oh my god, there's so much sprinting.
I'm down.
Oh, gonna let him stand there and like shoot shit. Ridiculous. Pretty winner of a team. I've got our only executes.
Set the bomb. Watch your ass.
Punched off. I thought he was gonna get punched out. Dead. I'm thinking maybe I should just like sprint all over the place and try to find their nail bombs. Hey, look at that! Speak of the devil! Who called it? Send help, JT! Why does no one pay attention? I've been crack attacked. I don't even care anymore. don't think that body armor is going to help you, buddy. Aim.
Good to go.
Aim.
Bomb set. Watch your ass.
Oh my god, I found their team! And now we go in for the kill.
Careful, man! He's got a rifle! One down! That one!
Is going on over here?
Firefly! Down one uniform! That
Look at
dead.
That flank action go. What a champ.
Firefly! Watch.
Look at that! Wiping out everyone!
Fucker ain't getting up!
Oh, whoops. I let a teammate bleed out. My bad.
Fuck, I can't keep going like this.
Give me a sec.
I'm all done. Let's go.
Good
what
to go.
Is this guy doing? He just likes sitting in corners.
Smoke out! Uniform!
Did he get Molotov'd or did he run away? Oh, there's his truck. Oh my god, these people are hilarious. Get him, Mac! Mac! Mac!
Uniform down! Good to go!
Dude, this JT guy, like, all he knows how to do is fucking sprint. My god.
Firefly, watch the shot! Uniform!
He walks with one nail bomb, what a
that
jump.
One's dead.
Better look alive.
Down. All done, let's go.
Please let him die.
Cover me.
No! Mac! He left! What am I gonna do now? Oh, that's why he's sniping. Oh my god, he actually hit someone. Holy hell. That's incredible.
Tourist down.
I beat his ass! God damn, what a champ I am. Oh god, gotta run! Oh my god, no! Well, I'm just gonna crawl in the fire. Barbecue XKL on the house! How are those teams looking? It's pretty good teams. I'd like to say it was a good effort, because it was, on my part. I did punch them out, it worked! I just walked into a nail bomb. Well, since we're on the subject of Sandy Ravage, if he wants to play with me, he needs to send me a direct message. Anyone who's asked me fucking personally to play with them, I've never said no. Well, I may have said no to some people, but I usually say yes. That's why I played with Onslaught and Ron. All they had to do was ask. Uh-uh. Well, I mean, I should actually rephrase that. That offer is not open to everybody. For obvious reasons, there is too many of you. So, come on. Connection be an issue? I'll just use the Remington. Oh, snap. He just went there. Hey, if last night, I don't think Sandy's like 50 years old, so he's not old and creaky and bent in all the wrong places, so I don't think I'll have to take him out back and shoot him in the face. That was league play, though. I don't want to play league play. I've already gone over this. Taking Call of Duty semi-seriously is not in the cards. Well, I'm not talking about that curve. It's okay to have a curve there. I'm talking about in other places. Bitch, I've already got that competitive pedigree. Been there, done that.
Uniforms. They ain't
I've seen
our
everything.
Shit.
Already.
Yeah, yeah.
I've already played it and succeeded at it. That is more than 99% of the people who have ever played games can say.
Cover me.
Very exclusive club right here. Battlefield 1942 Finals MVP. There's only like 9 of those in existence, and I am one of them. That's rare shit right there. No idea. Krispy Kreme Killer is my idol and inspiration. We're gonna be talking about it.
Hey, look out, he's got a rifle.
Oh, got them both. Look at that fucking headshot shit right there. So good.
Keep breathing. I got this.
Who doesn't love Naruto?
Whoa, get your ass up.
Everybody loves a good bromance.
Dead.
I'm good to go.
I know I do. What do you think Wallow Dude and I do all the time? Hmm? What do you think that was inspired by? Right, Naruto.
Good to go.
Or do you guys not remember the Sasuke song that I sung for him? Mm-hmm. Remember that? Oh, we get real old school up in here.
Hey, cover. Good to
go. Oh my god, I got me
all
a boomstick.
Hey, watch my ass.
Naruto is not the best anime you've seen. That is reserved for something else. Dragon Ball Z. Yeah, there we go. If he lets this motherfucker walk right up to him, tell me he killed him. Okay. I think it's time to skedaddle on out of here. I don't like these odds. Who wouldn't love soccer? Everybody loves the damsel in distress that never does anything, and all she does is cry every time she gets the chance to talk. Tried to fucking nail bat me and get shit on, jackass. No! Oh, that is good. That is good.
One down.
One down.
Wait a sec, I'll fix you up. Come on, get your ass up.
Oh wait, I'm supposed to be healing people.
Uniform!
What is this?
Good to go.
Hey, look out. He's right.
Whacked him in the back of the head and it didn't do anything. Oh, get shit on, son.
Shit, I have to wrap this up.
Oh, come down here. See what happened? Surprise, bitch! Oh, my god, I am clutch. Get the fuck over here.
Fucker ain't getting up.
What? Brocutioner, are you kidding me? That is the worst idea I've ever read.
Wait up.
I mean, I know you mean well, but it's no. No. I'm actually surprised at how decently I'm playing while live streaming this. I was expecting things to go really bad.
Good to go.
Ric Flair stories, I'd be all over that. Oh my god, we got ourselves a fist fight.
It's dead.
Not anymore, we don't.
All done, let's go.
Get out of my way, guy. I have right of way. Amanda Bynes stories, fuck yeah. See how many, the quantity of drugs we can shoot up. I'm down for that. Got him, coach!
Careful, man! You gotta run!
Bomb set, watch your ass!
Get a nail bomb in there. I think I'm too far. Up, oh, up, oh, here we go. Bomb for the money, big money! Ah, oh, fuck, I missed! It's okay, I got a shotgun. He's just running away. It's okay, I'll take care of it. It's mine! I'm not drinking as much as I used to, so I make no guarantee on drunk anything. Yeah, I'm not... Tony, bro. Sorry, I'm not much of a, I don't think John Elway is gonna help me out very much in this particular game.
I'm all done. Let's go.
Oh shit, he rage quit? I didn't even notice. God damn, you guys are perceptive as shit.
I'm down. Fire!
Where you going, son? Nowhere.
I'll fix you up.
This motherfucker steals my executioner. God, what the god? Zombie sack of dog shit. Favorite Gatorade flavor? Are you really want to have this conversation?
Wait up.
Hey, watch my ass.
I feel sorry for anyone who watches baseball.
All done, let's go.
Good to go.
Bacon is over. Alright, someone time out that man. Right now. Someone time that man out. It has to be done. I am gonna fucking blast this guy's face. He has no idea I'm here.
Fire! Watch yourself! One down.
Backdoor buckshot! I gotta say, the shotgun in this game is pretty swanky. Whoa, what is going on here? It took two shots because he had armor. That's why. If he didn't have armor, that would have been a one shot.
Give me a sec.
Good to go.
I'm all done. Let's go.
You want to talk about stupid shit that you can put bacon on? There was at Denny's, like, 2 months ago, they were doing, like, that Baconalia shit. And, these motherfuckers were putting bacon in sundaes, like ice cream sundaes. I shit you not. Oh, fuck, I wasted my buckshot on that. Hey, here in America, we like to put bacon on anything and everything. That's what we do. It's part of being American. I've never actually been to IHOP, so I can't, I couldn't say. I'm not opposed to Canadian bacon. I had it on some pizza the other day.
All done, let's go.
You sure? Do you realize what a bacon covered grub snake surprise entails? Do you really want to do that? I'm not gonna get him in time, no, Broham. This motherfucker is just camping his butt. Well, I guess we are up 13 points on him. How come he isn't sprinting now like he was last game? What the fuck happened? He learned, I guess. You know what? I bet this guy's in the bathroom. I'm going for it. Dropping that dude's hardcore style. Oh, nope, never mind. I was completely wrong. I was over here earlier. Uh-oh. Oh, he's almost getting the shiv juice. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Look at him just swinging.
Firefly!
No, I wanted to kill him. Shit.
On the last legs.
Oh, goddamn. Through this like a boss. What the fu- oh. I don't know why it does that. hey, you guys earned a commercial. Good job. We actually asked the waiter there if it was any good, and he looked at us like we were fucking crazy. I think that pretty much says it all. All about that vodka cranberry, man. Make it a Cape Cod, son. There's not enough throwables to last me the whole game. Oh, looks like we're playing in high school again. Gatorade, Red Bull, and vodka. What the fuck is that? That's a thing. Yeah, I'm 16. You caught me red-handed. Hey, Jack and Coke is pretty swanky too. Jack and Coke is pretty good. There's oh, look at this fucking guy's gamer tag. Lopez 42330. That's a winner. Bitches. Oh no, they trapped me! Yeah, the rest of the VDFB are a bunch of fucking pedophiles. They tainted me at the tender age of 14. I need to start healing people like a boss.
Oh, he's dead! What are you doing now? That one sure is dead! Wait up! Alright, man, I'm good to go!
Oh, I got my shuffle bat again, alright! DB's gotta be like 40 years old, I don't know. Old. I actually don't know how old he is.
All right, man, I'm good to go.
Should probably find that out, actually. Waldo dude is 31, aka old as shit. What is it like?
Give me a sec.
How does it feel to do what you love for 5 years? It's pretty swell. Very lucky person. Very lucky.
Alright, man, I'm good to go.
Ain't no ifs, ands, or buts. What the fuck? Jesus Christ, these people creeping everywhere. Lopez 420, you better get your ass over here.
Yeah, first down.
Man, I ain't doing so hot anymore. You people ruined my mojo. You just had to call out the flawless. That's okay, I get the Mario Kart syndrome at this point. Boxes be spitting shit out for me.
Down one tourist. That one sure is dead. Well, wait a sec, I'm fixing you up. Go on, get back in there.
Mario Kart syndrome is like when you're doing bad and then you get all the good shit out of like the random boxes and stuff.
Wait up. All done. Let's go.
We can't have Ambient Horn sitting in last place every race and not do anything about it. So we'll just go ahead and give him like 20 fucking blue shells, 15 bullet bombs, and I mean, yeah, it's pretty bad.
That's one.
What story? Oh, fucking Donkey Kong. How many times do I have to tell this story? I broke a controller over it. Haven't I suffered enough?
Hey, tourist! Sure is dead.
Wait, wait a sec, I'm fixing you up.
Ooh, we got some heal juice over here. Fuck yeah.
Get your ass up. Oh, shit, I have to wrap this up.
Don't fucking heal yourself. What are you doing?
All done, let's go.
I'm pretty partial to, holy shit, I can make two Molotovs? Are you kidding me?
Careful now. All right, man, I'm good to go. Hey, tourist!
Oh god, shit. My armor! Oh no! No! Panic Molotov! I don't know who Eminem Huge Fan is. That name is foreign to me. Never heard of it. By the way, does the audio sound like it's in sync? I mean, is it okay? Are you the real Morphzilla? Perfect, good, I like that. It's good. I already turned it, you're bullshitting me. He wants to come in here and play. Oh my god, there's so many of them over there. Molotovs are so cheap! Hold on, I got you, my buddy. I got you!
Keep breathing. I got this.
Oh, Halloween haze!
Go on, get back in there.
No, stay here, guy. I'm healing you. Lopez, I'm all about the 420. I'm a friend of 420. Let me fucking heal you. And he's gonna heal himself like a jackass.
Careful!
Mine!
Oh, he's dead!
I don't know, given what I said on stream at, like, the very beginning, I think my chances at actually getting a job for Blizzard is, that's no good. That boat has sailed. I am sad to report.
All right, man, I'm good to go.
Get ready for a smoke, bitch! Outplayed. Not ready. Oh god, I'm not ready. Don't crouch, idiot! Best runaway, you know what's good for you. Oh, Lopez! He wants to go Molotov someone!
Let's go.
Hey, I read a wiki earlier about how to add baking soda to your how to add baking soda to your laundry detergent. I shit you not.
Careful now, it's a firefly!
No, 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 Halloween haze, god damn it! I can't fix YouTube.
All right, man, I'm good to go.
Look how much money they make in comparison to me, man.
All right, man, I'm good to go.
This is not fair.
Wait up.
Make all that money, got access to all the fucking interwebs, and that's the best they can do. By the way, I know baking soda isn't soda, it's sodium bicarbonate. Surprise, bitch! You hopped through the wrong window, son!
Fucker ain't getting up!
I don't remember saying I don't like Pokemon after the first gen. I think if anything, I said I don't like how many Pokemon there are now. Oh, Lopez 420! Oh, Molotov his ass Halloween haze before I do it! Get a stolen kill. Look at that. Starts off shit, comes back like a champ, and finishes the mission. Ugh. I need to go to P-Town. B-I-B! By the way, you guys get a commercial. I'm back. Mm. Oh shit, no. Chat scrolls too fast. Yeah, Pistol Pete he didn't use pistols at all. Then again, if memory serves, I don't think he used anything. My brother has my game right now, my Metal Gear Rising, so DLC for now is out of the question. You've been asking that question for like the last 2 hours. God damn, you are dedicated. I think I got one more match in me. It's starting to get a little late. Uploading more BF1942. I uploaded one yesterday. The man loves his World War II. YOLO it. Well, the way I... I don't know about YOLO, but I can do Bloodlust Madman. How about this? Machete? Marathon Runner? Brawler 3? And Explosion Expert. How about that? We'll try that. I'll try to fist the cuffs. We'll see what happens. I'm just gonna be sprinting all over the place and shit. Let's see. I should use one of these mods. I did finish Fallout 3. You can watch it in 360p. In all of its gloriousness.
There's uniforms out there. Let's hunt them down.
I probably should have used covert training so that I can actually sneak up on people. Oh well. I'll just sprint all over the place like a champ. Oh my god, nail bat acquired. It's over. Surprise, bitch!
Down on Taurus.
Sucker. Try to get away from me.
That one's dead.
It's gonna be hard not to shoot. Oh god.
Shit!
Run! Chase me down and see what happens. Chase me, I fucking dare you. Oh my god, they're just aiming at me!
Fuck, I can't keep going like this.
I'm going for it. Oh my god, holy shit! Never mind, no, I'm not.
Try some smoke, asshole!
Peace, bitch! Oh god, I don't have a ship! Shit! No! Oh my god. I downed him, that's what counts. Dude, you can shoot people in the face with a hunting rifle and it doesn't instantly kill them.
Keep breathing, I got this.
This game fucking dumb, man. It ain't got no realism.
I can't keep going with this.
It's okay, I got a Molotov. Or not a Molotov, but a machete. Can I make a shiv? I need to make a shiv. That's very important. Oh! Oh my god, I'm gonna sneak up on this sumbitch!
Try some
the smoke off her side.
Here we go.
I can't see.
Surprise shit. Oh god, I'm gonna get shipped again. Oh, I got nail batted down. Square Enix, get me! Square Enix! Oh no.
Let's see him take this.
Oh, someone just got burninated. If I get first place playing like this, these teammates chug piss.
I gotta catch up.
I need some pity parts. Oh, whoops.
I'm down.
Am I standing in the way of that? My bad. Uh-oh. I think it's time to, never mind. No, Bazilla! Bazilla FFD BMD, you're my last hope! Oh shit, there was a guy back here? Oh my god, where did they get all these nail bombs? He's just sitting there! I don't think this is gonna work out quite the way I planned. He's gonna get. He just got fucking. He just got shit on! Oh, let's see if this guy can hit. Nope. Oh, we're not gonna get to see.
Damn it!
Let's go.
Oh my! I can't pick up the nail bat because if I do, my machete goes away. That's bad.
Look out! Smoke bomb. Uniform.
Oh, I can make a Molotov, though.
That'll teach you.
Got him, coach! I think they know I'm here. Oh god, they do now. Shit! I think it's time for a tactical retreat.
Watch my ass.
Done,
let's go.
So if I go this whole game without macheting someone, I'm gonna be pissed.
Boom.
One down. How about some nail bomb action? Got him, coach! No! Ned! Machete! Yeah! Oh, get chopped, son! Time to meet my boo! Was the machete a two-hit kill, but some fucking
like
scissors jammed through a 2x4 downs you instantly. That shit does not make any sense. Stupid game.
All done, let's go.
Yeah, and supposedly there's like a really cool execution animation for the machete, but you never see it because you use both hits to fucking kill the guy. Point blank Molotov himself. That was kind of worth it.
I got this.
I don't know. It doesn't get any more linear than The Last of Us.
Keep breathing.
You play this game for the choices.
Go on, get back in there!
Do I look like I have any spare duct tape in my backpack? This shit is running on empty.
Good to go.
Oh my god, Scuffletown. No! Look at the nail bat versus machete! How is that fair? I just got nail batted by a guy named Homer. Homer Bart 96. Oh, the torture. How am I supposed to compete with people with walking around with moldy wood? It's just not fair. Oh my god, maybe I can flank.
Good to go.
Get lucky. I'm gonna flank hard. I don't think they saw me. Oh my god, if this works out, it's gonna be brilliant. Surprise machete, bitches! I tried. Oh, I needed a nail bat or a Molotov. That would have been good.
Give me a sec.
Good news is I can buy more armor.
I'm all done. Let's go.
Ooh, tell me there was some duct tape in there. Shit!
Good to go.
Look at this stupid fucking nail. Oh, okay. That damages my armor. Are you serious? That's fair. Oh my god, I got duct tape. This is the game changer. This is the game changer. Trying to sneak up on him. Fuck it! Oh my god, I'm gonna get a machete execute! Fuck yeah, go! Oh god! Oh, that was lame. That wasn't any good. I, maybe there's better ones or something.
Good to go.
They know I'd be creeping. Oh, I think they're swarming them. I gotta use them as bait, I think. No, I'm the last one standing. This is bad. Oh no, I just... Uh-oh. They know I'm here, shit! Run, Bruce, run! This is gonna work right here. This is gonna get someone. I got him! Sucker. Can I make any- I can't make anything worth a shit.
Go!
No! I got first place on my team with that, playing like an idiot. Melee only! Well. Oh, look at him teabagging like a champ. He's earned it. What a badass! Ain't nothing but a bunch of fucking scrubs! God. I am all about that Hufford. They got shit on by a guy running around trying to fucking machete people. That's the story. That's the story time will remember. Alright, friends. This was good fun. Thanks for coming out. Peace! Molotovs at your feet. Don't give people ideas. Have a 3-minute commercial.